Prospero Astillero is the central shipyard for Espinosa's Prospero Company and the Black Hand.
Get some intel. I'll tell you when I'm there. I'm at Prospero Astillero.
Listo. So, if you can destroy the backup power system at the command tower, he'll shut down the factory. But getting to it won't be easy.
You've got a plan.
Step one. Access the console I've marked and put in the code I'm sending.
Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO.
In your code.
Listo. System cycles quickly. Get to the other towers and input the code at those consoles as well.
Copy.
Air support is en route.
Watch yourself!
Last one. Easy. You in.
See. Activating doors at outlying power stations. Head to those power stations and disable them. You'll need to use the waterway doors. Only way in. They may only allow a certain kind of boat to pass. Black Hand security, no?
Helicopter is up. Heading to AO.
Up you go. only jet boats can pass this scanner.
I'm marking an area for you. Search there.
Once I get inside. Station's off. One more to go.
Thank you. Prospero Astillero.
Head to those power stations and disable them. You'll need to use the waterway doors. Only way in.
They may only allow a certain kind of boat to pass. Black Hand security, no?
Looks like only patrol boats are allowed in here.
It's a shipyard. There's gotta be some around. Check these coordinates.
Incoming, my boy.
Yeah. Won't open for anything but a patrol boat. Power's down.
The backup generator's online. We'll blow it up and this shipyard is useless to the Black Hand.
Rock up.
For you, sink them.
On it. What's going on?
Factory's general and his comandante are fleeing with prototype weapons they've been developing with Zona 2.
Can't let them get away with those. Might be useful. The general's boat. Prototypes out of the wrecks. Maybe Mira can put them to good use.
Got it, Jefe. Once we get this factory back online, it'll be huge for our naval efforts.
We've lost the target. Stand down for now.